There are two kinds of science fiction fans. Those who wanted to be Luke Skywalker, and those who wanted to be the Emperor. If you're one of the latter, you'll be glad to know that Blizzard, those clever fellows responsible for Blackthorn and Warcraft, have teamed up with Changeling Software, creators of Pax Imperia, the hit strategy game for the Mac, to create...
Pax Imperia 2!
One of the ways Pax 2 improves on the original is in the amount of control you have at the start of the game. In addition to setting standard game parameters, such as galaxy size, you can design your race from the ground up, using a point-based system similar to the one found in many pen-and-paper role-playing games. You can define racial characteristics such as native temperature range and atmosphere, give the species cultural traits, such as a natural aptitude for trading or combat, and choose special traits, like inorganic. Along the same lines, you can define your own victory conditions, which thankfully broadens the scope of the game beyond the traditional not getting blown up and killing all other races. If you prefer to focus on trading, for example, you can set as one of your win conditions not getting blown up and making a buttload of money. Or you might choose not getting blown up and establishing a trade agreement with all other races. Of course, if you like blowing things up, this simple shipbuilding interface should make it easy even for novices to design their own ships. You start with a hull of a specified size. At the bottom of the shipbuilding screen are pull-down controls for fuel, drives, weapons, armor, and other ship components. Clicking on one of them pops up a box which shows the available types of that particular component. An attached slider lets you increase the quantity of that component. Unlike most strategy games, your subjects aren't mere statistics. They can think for themselves. Ignore them at your peril. Should the situation get out of hand, you may find yourself spending more time on domestic affairs than on conquering new planets. Your planetary governors aren't blindly obedient either. Some of them will be hostile to you and can work to thwart your plans. Fortunately, you have prestige points you can spend to influence them, which may get them to do what you want against their better judgment, or even come around to your side. No space strategy game would be complete without research, and Pax 2 is no exception. On the contrary, Pax 2 is the rule, with 10 different areas of technological advancement and literally hundreds of technologies under each. These range from the traditional weapon, armor, and sensor upgrades to technologies that make your people better people, sort of bring good things to life, as it were. In keeping with the trend Blizzard established with Warcraft, Pax 2 will be multiplayer, supporting up to 16 players simultaneously. It will allow players to connect via network, modem, or serial cable. The game will be real-time, but will freeze the clock at the end of each game year for a fixed length of time to allow players to micromanage their empires. Of course, if you have no friends, the computer can take over as many of the 16 slots as you wish. Pax Imperia 2 is scheduled for release in January for Mac and Windows 95. For more details about the game than we had screenshots to show you, click anytime this article is running, then select Full Text to view the text that accompanies this article.